Today's assignment for third graders at St. Pius Catholic School is outside the classroom. One box at a time, they're learning teamwork.
We need protein, we need vegetables.
Appreciation and giving.
I have so much food at home and I want to help people that are very in need. So we can get hungry people unhungry.
They're filling up with the Community Food Bank of Eastern Oklahoma calls pantry boxes. 25-pound boxes of food designed to help feed a family of four for about a week.
When you explain to them that you know, there are kids their age that are going to bed hungry, it puts a whole new light on you know, their own life and what they have and what others around them don't.
The kids at St. Pius have been preparing for this day for weeks. Earlier this month, they had their own food drive and were able to collect 300 boxes of cereal.
They set us straight. There's no goal here.
It doesn't really matter because it's not a competition.
Just keep working until every bit of food is packed and ready to go out to families.
It makes us all feel really good because when it's not just helping people, but you're also, it's like what God wants us to do, and He wants us to help people, and we are.
An important message for Tulsa's future when even today, one in four families in Tulsa County worries about what food they'll have to put on the dinner table each night. Erin Christie, 2 News, works for you.